I hit it fast, yeah, I hit it slow. Bye bye the morning, girl, I gotta go. Gotta get ready, tonight is my show. If you okay, you might help in my show. Got them big partners right under my nose. These niggas mad cause I got all the doubt. These niggas mad cause I got all the doubt.
YouTube, what's going down, man? I'm back at y'all again with another video. Now look, bro, somewhere in this corner over here, I'm pretty sure I got a graphical comparison video, you know what I'm saying? This is one of my most requested videos. I mean, I get requested this shit daily. People tell me that they funny, this and that. But look, y'all be questioning my choices, bro. I've been called a fanboy. People say that I'm biased, you know what I'm saying? Y'all really be out here questioning my choices, bro. So y'all made me do some Jurassic measures, my nigga. So in this video right here, I'm gonna do it a bit different. As you can tell, like, I've never started a video off like this. So this one is different from all the ones that I've done in the past, bro. So what we finna do is, I'm gonna actually have a picture of the real player. I'm gonna make my choice, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna tell you why I made my choice. And then if you say that I'm wrong,
get that nigga down!
I'm gonna tell you what I always tell you. I think y'all tweaking, bro. Like, bro, I feel like all of my choices have been on the money. But some of y'all say that I be tripping, bro. So let's go ahead and get into it, man. Let's get into this video. I tried to pick players that have been updated in both games or something like that, but I ain't gonna lie to you. I don't got time to pick everyone, you know what I'm saying? Look, see, I got Hall of Fame laziness, my nigga. Like, I'm lazy as hell if you can't tell, bro. That's why I don't upload like that all the time. I be trying to break it, but nigga, I can't, my nigga. I'm just lazy, you know what I'm saying? But let's go ahead and get into the video, bro. All right, man, so here we are, bro. We gonna start this off with Big Baller Brand. We got Mr. ZO2 himself, Lonzo Ball. Now, here's a current picture of Lonzo, and now let's go ahead and get into the games. Now, I ain't gonna lie to you, I don't think that this one is close. In the beginning of the game, I said that both games had decent Lonzos, and it was definitely true at the time. But Lonzo has updated his look, man. He started off with the afro, he was shooting ass. Cut the afro off, is shooting a little bit better. And 2K has actually updated him. NBA Live hasn't updated him. And I ain't gonna lie to you, the new updated 2K makes NBA Live Lonzo look like John Cena with an afro. Now, I'm not saying it to disrespect NBA Live, not at all, bro, because this was a good Lonzo. You can tell that his face has been scanned. I just feel like theirs is just that much better, you know what I'm saying? Now, if I do make another graphical comparison video, I will include the whole body so we can break down the body types if y'all want to do that. Just let me know, you know what I'm saying? Now, we're going to go to D-Rose. Derrick Rose, bro. Now, I actually roasted NBA Live because I said he looked like he had a black mop on his goddamn head in my previous videos. And that shit still look terrible, my nigga. Like, I'm keeping that same energy. That NBA Live D-Rose hair looks bad, coach. But 2K, I'm not giving you no break neither. They put a dead animal on bro head, dog. Like, like, that shit does not look good, but at the same time, it does look better than NBA Live. Now, here's a current picture of Derrick Rose. Now, I already know some of y'all are gonna say that I'm tripping, but I'm gonna go with my original pick. I feel like 2K has the better Derrick Rose. I just feel like Derrick Rose facing 2K just look way more realistic, even though NBA Live has the more realistic skin tone. Now, you're gonna notice that I keep saying more realistic skin tone when I'm talking about players on NBA Live. I don't wanna go into a whole goddamn 30 minutes on it. Just know it's facts. If you don't think it's facts, my nigga. Like, I don't know what to tell you. All right, man, now let's go to the next one, man. We are actually gonna go to Kyle Kuzma. Now, here's a current picture of Kyle Kuzma. And before I show you Kyle Kuzma in both games, I just wanna let y'all know, when I first said that NBA Live had the better Kyle Kuzma, I was roasted. Dude said I'm blind. The NBA Live Kyle Kuzma don't look nothing like him. What the hell going on with me? So here's a picture of Kyle Kuzma in both games. Now, I'm gonna stick by my original choice. For the face on both of them, I don't have a problem with neither one of them, but the reason why I gave NBA Live the edge and why I'm gonna give him the edge again this time is the tattoos are the biggest difference. 2K don't even have a single tattoo on, bro. Like, NBA Live, you got this one. This is your dub. Let's go and go to the next one. Now, I know some of y'all gonna come at me in the comment section. All right, now for this one, I feel like I can kind of tell that y'all gonna roast me in the goddamn chat. I mean, I don't know. Like, I just feel like it's gonna be somebody that like DeAndre Jordan from both sides of the game, man. So, as I said, DeAndre Jordan, we're gonna go ahead and see which one has the better one. Here's a current picture of DeAndre Jordan. Now, again, 2K is updated. DeAndre, NBA Live didn't do it, but hold on. 2K, them dreads you got on bro head, that shit look fucking terrible. That shit look ass, bruh. That shit look like he got some ashy ass dreads. Like, I don't know, man. I'm not a fan of them dreads, but at the same time, even though I'm not a fan of them, hey, that's actually what his goddamn hair is like. But facial wise, I feel like 2K's look like DeAndre a little more. I don't know, maybe NBA Live faces a little too goddamn fat in my opinion. Not really a fan of theirs like that. But what I do gotta do is I gotta give NBA Live credit for the tattoos. Now with NBA Live, those tattoos actually look like they've been on him longer, you know what I'm saying? Those look a little bit more realistic to me. Matter of fact, now that I'm thinking about it, I think DeAndre Jordan may be a little too goddamn light-skinned in NBA Live though, but I've made my choice. I think 2K has a better DeAndre Jordan. All right, but for the next one, man, let's go ahead and go to Eric Gordon. Now here he is in the game, and bro, NBA Live, bro, look like a big ass baby. It ain't close. We ain't gotta spend too long on this one, man. This one isn't even close. I'm not really gonna spend too much long on this one, bro. 2K's look so much better, bro. Now, all right, now we actually gonna go to Hollis Jefferson. Now, the reason why I picked this one is because I seen in 2K's notes, they updated this one. Now, for me, I'm gonna have to run with 2K now. Here's the current picture of Hollis, and here he is in the games. I don't think the NBA Lives is that far off. I really don't. I just feel like they didn't update his hair. I gotta give 2K the edge on this one because theirs look as up-to-date as possible with Hollis Jefferson. But I think that may be the last one for the video, man. Let me know what y'all think. Do y'all want another one of these? If y'all do want another one, it's gonna be a little bit later down the road. But I just wanna know if y'all still wanting these. I get requested them daily, but I gotta make sure that people are actually watching these. But that's the end of the video, man. Like, subscribe, hit the notification so you can join the gang. And